bit from yesterday and today, and now, Bill, we wait to hear if President Trump speaks and if we get to hear from him in get to hear from him in person for the first time since these rulings.
Kristen, hang with me.